Hi everyone, I'm JD, welcome back to my channel. So I've got another process video here for you guys of me painting a black cat, or Keanu. And I drew or painted a sitting cat this time, and I've just sped it up quite fast, so it's just a really quick process video and you can see it kind of take shape hopefully. And yeah, I have not you've been noticing probably not keeping up with the March Daily Journal Challenge at the moment, just because I just got so consumed by Ali Brown's video, the Black Cat video, and just all I've been doing was painting black cats and journaling about black cats and making a black cat digital kit and everything black cats, taking videos of Keanu. In the previous video you would have seen maybe a video of my cat. So I've just been taking lots of photos of Keanu, and I've just been hijacked by black cats and Keanu. So I thought I might start a little series called The Keanu Diaries, just so I can have a record of his life a bit more, you know, on video and not just on in photo form. And I thought that it's for anyone else who always says they want to see more of Keanu. You can watch him kind of grow up on camera as well, I suppose. The previous video just shared how he can actually get his own food, can jump into the cupboard. Well, he can actually open the box himself. He just tears through it and opens the box, and he can grab one of his satchels of wet food. It's so cute when he holds it in his mouth, and then he takes it down and usually runs underneath my bed because that's the hardest place to get him, but I make sure I get him because he's got set dinner times, and so hopefully I catch it before he bites through it. But he has actually put his teeth marks into it and he can, you know, get it out. So I have to keep that cupboard door closed all the time, but sometimes I leave it open. Like I was cleaning, I was having the broom, I had the broom out and I was sweeping up, and I left the cupboard open, and he got in. So I thought I'd film him doing that. so cute. Just a really quick video, and I've got one more coming up of another process video of me painting of another cat, and I'll share another Keanu story in that video. But yeah, hopefully this is a fun little new series. But let me know if you like it or not. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.